So Don't Forget About Us is my brand new single. We added it onto the album because I wrote it with Jermaine Dupri after The Emancipation of Mimi was finished. And then L.A. Reid, the CEO of the label, loved it so much. And he said, we really need to put this out, you know, now. So basically, it's a love song. And it's just saying to somebody, you know, there was something good. Don't forget about it.
Got your head all messed up now, that's that trickery. You sure wanna act like you know how this loving used to be. I bet you can't do it like me. She'll never be MC.
Baby, don't you forget about me.
Late nights, late in the dark and waking.
Well, the relaunch of the Platinum Edition, a lot of it was because, again, I had a lot more kind of to say, and I had, you know, some more songs that we were working on, and just the concept of giving the fans more music right now, rather than waiting, you know, a couple years. So it's just sort of like a thank you to the fans, and there's going to be additional footage, DVD stuff that I think the fans are really going to enjoy, because it shows me from all different aspects of my life. Okay, so there's secret messages on the back wall for the fans to decipher as we have you shaking off video. So we'll see. They can figure them out. Okay. You know, I think each song on the album, Emancipation of Mimi, is not necessarily has a different message, but has a different mood and has a different feeling, you know, evokes something different, you know, depending on who's listening to it and at what time. You know, Don't Forget About Us could kind of give you a good, happy memory, or you could be miserable crying listening to it over and over. But I think all in all, it's always good to have music that you can sort of live vicariously through. And that's what a lot of people have told me this record has been for them.
Still want it, so don't forget about us.
I'm just speaking from experience. Nothing can compare to your first time, so I hope this will remind you.
Writing songs for me is an outlet. It's something I would do even if I didn't do this for a living. I love writing. It's almost like, I won't say it's more important to me than singing, but it's equal for me. So it's something that just brings me a lot of joy. It's a, you know, it's an incredible gift. I'm really blessed and thankful that I'm able to release all that energy into songs.